June took me on it one. But yeah, if you guys are down, we could do that. It's actually pretty fun.
Where did you guys... How did you guys get up there?
Wait, Scott just killed Leslie.
Oh my god, it's Leslie.
Don't worry. Leslie. He helped. It was a favor because I was dying from the cold at Dome. I'm almost back. Just a quick trip to Dome and I'll be back.
Oh, a quick trip.
It's been long. Almost back. As soon as I'm successfully back.
All right, Miang's back. We can go back to base. We got the goods.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
Let's go.
Back to base. Stick together. We have a launcher and red card. This is huge. We can go do oil rig.
Okay. Wait, there's someone up ahead, no? Is that fire or?
Yeah, those are two torches.
Alright. Kill them.
Did you pick up all my food?
Yeah.
You killing these guys?
Get ready, he's really close. No. Let's see who they are first.
Hi.
Kill them!
JK.
Thank God.
Oh, hey.
Oh,
Zhang Zhang!
Find this flashlight on this dog. I have to try. Thank you. Oh my god.
Are those friends below?
Is that your friend?
What? Who are you?
Oh, who are you? Are you?
Who are you?
I'm Benji, my dude. Who are you?
Oh.
That's Benji.
You want to kill him?
Kill
everyone.
Oh,
no.
Don't kill me. What have I done? I'm walking away.
All right. We have to deposit the goods.
That's true. Number one objective is to get home first.
I see people on the right.
Careful. We're about to be at the ranch. Yeah.
Okay, get ready.
Oh. Hello, good sir.
Hello. How are you guys?
Good.
You guys want to kill him?
We could.
You just slaughtered him?
Yeah.
You just firing squad them?
We could.
Let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just
Yeah, they don't look like they have anything.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, careful. Put your guns away.
Put your guns away.
I wish I had a grenade.
Oh my god, that'd be so funny.
Well, I mean, we have a rocket launcher.
But we don't have any rockets.
I can't wait to do some suicidal missions.
Come with like one or anything?
Dude, you know what's super funny? If you have a minicopter and you have a person in the front with a rocket launcher, mm-hmm. and you literally just drive by shooting rockets from like.
That's so troll. One grenade and a dream missions, exactly. I'm so hyped to get back to doing those once we're rich again.
Home?
We did it, guys. We did it.
Can we technically do Bradley with this now?
We need to get a high velocity rocket in order to do Bradley. As soon as we get, but they're like really cheap to make. So as soon as we get one high velocity rocket, we can do like Bradley and.
That's a workbench too, right? Or is it workbench?
Yes, two. And it's like relatively cheap to make.
Sorry. We should be cooking this, no?
Yeah. Do we have all the wood needed to cook?
Yeah, we have wood. Hey, why is it going out?
Oh, that's why, yeah.
Take that out. Doesn't have space. This one has no wood in it.
Do we need to keep all of this coal?
I think you use it
later, right?
To make stuff. Yeah.
We need more wood.
To make gunpowder.
Like a lot more wood.
Have, like a table.
By the way, we're definitely. I'm gonna upgrade the floor's metal. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the floor's metal. Cause we don't have enough stone to upgrade it.
Okay.
Maybe we gotta go for more minutes.
Yeah. Oh, it's daytime.
Time to go.
Wow. I feel like is someone taking, like, are they just not growing? I planted so many pumpkins. I feel like they're just not growing. I've been here since 6 o'clock EST. Did you get the drop? It doesn't take that long, I don't think.
You guys want a oil rig?
Can
we do our first oil rig?
We could. Every time we try to do stuff, I feel like it gets canceled.
Oh. Well, if we
are... I think it's always been done. That's all.
Yeah. If we're able to do oil rig, though, that'll guarantee us...
Guns?
Like, better guns. Like, SMGs.
Well, I mean, if you think we can.
I think we can.
I might go eat, though.
Oh.
How many people were you planning on taking? Because
we probably want to go with
full squad.
At least, like, 5 or 6.
Squad.
Because there's a high chance that, like, counters are going to come.
Yeah.
Huh? What's going on?
She's practicing. She's not very good.
Did I get it?
No, you didn't hit me once.
I don't know when you get it. I
don't
know when you hit.
Miss.
Oh! I got him!
Are we all practicing?
How am I? Did I miss it?
You only got the one shot.
I can't. You're in the way. He keeps moving left to right. It's so hard. did I hit him?
My head. That was a headshot.
Did you hit him?
You hit him.
Nice.
Stop moving left to right!
bullets, guys. Bullets.
Okay, okay, alright. I'm one shot from death.
Who are you shooting
at? Each other? Yes! Double doors are facing the wrong way. Oh, well, I didn't make it. I don't really know how to do that airlock thing. Alright. I think I'm gonna go eat, guys. So I may play later, though.
Okay. See you later.
Alright. Bye. Bye, guys. Good luck with oil if you do it.
Okay.
How do I just quit?
Well, you got such a pretty jacket.
Did I quit? Oh, there we go. Alright, guys. My back hurts. I'm telling you, I'm getting lost in the game again. Lost in the game. I will be on tomorrow, obviously. Where should we head to? Who is on right now? You're at 30, 95%. Well, come tomorrow. Come tomorrow. Just in the morning. Where do you want to head to? Myung is on. Wendy, Leslie. Okay, let's just go. Let us do this. Hold on. Tiff? You're at 98%. Oh, sad. Tomorrow. Come tomorrow. Come tomorrow. Tiff would be funny. I could go to Tiff and say a raid message would be it was Abe's fault. It's Abe's fault. It was Abe's fault. I will be on tomorrow regardless, guys. I don't know if you have a lot. I'm sure a lot of you were here for a long time. It doesn't take that long to get it, so you must have came late. Regardless, it's Abe's fault. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for all the subs. I'm sure I missed a bunch. Aternix, Gmish23. I'm sure I missed a bunch. The Canult, thank you for the gifted subs. If not, I will see you guys tomorrow at... I don't think we have any scheduled time. Nelly, thank you as always.
Hope you'll have a wonderful evening.
Yep, we have no scheduled time, but Abe's fault. It's Abe's fault. We'll see you guys tomorrow and have a good night. I'll hopefully drink more water next time and stretch my back because it hurts. D&D? Oh, that's a good question. I have to find out if we're playing tomorrow. Regardless, we'll probably play Rust, switch it, and then if we'll play it in the morning, we'll figure it out. Alright, guys. Bye. Well, I can't even rate it. I can't even rate it because of the... You know what? It's going to go on its own. I'll just wait it out. Alright, guys. See you tomorrow. Abe's fault. Bye.